gonna be for shows. That's how I like to watch with different, just on different apps, you know. Little televisions, I guess, that's what we call it. Oh, but two artists that I forgot in my video, which I don't know how I did forget, was Rico Nasty and Biggie Smalls. I'm a big fan of Biggie Smalls too. So, you know, kind of, you know, Tupac, Biggie, you know, that's how I go. Rico Nasty is from Maryland. And I like her, she's good, y'all should listen to her too. But without further ado, I'm gonna get into it.
Okay, so I'm gonna start with Netflix. So, shows you can watch on Netflix would be shows like All American. That comes on CW, so the CW channel, you can watch that on regular TV. But if you don't want to watch the commercials, I advise you to watch it on Netflix. They combine the first, second, and third season together, which I don't know why, but watch that. Watch Riverdale, that's also on CW. Black Lightning is also on CW. Gotham, Arrow. I need to start watching that. Gotham is pretty good for where I'm at right now. I'm gonna finish that. Once Upon a Time is good. Did that come on? I'm not sure if that came on CW. I believe that came on ABC. But if you have regular TV, well, I don't think that comes on regular TV anymore because like it's completely done. Like all seven or eight seasons are done. I watched all of it. It's good. It's about fairy tale characters, but it's like realistic and it's way better. So don't just think it's a cartoon because it's snapped. It's snapped. Don't underestimate that show. It's very undermined. The Heat is very good. It's about a trained assassin and like all the assassins. Well, the dude that trained her. She was originally supposed to go to jail, but the dude that trained her and put her in an organization basically is out to get her because she's a rogue agent. She knew all like the, you know, tricks and all that. She's trying to stop it. And eventually, at the, I'm not gonna tell y'all what it's about. Just watch it. Watch it, read about it, and just watch it. Switched at Birth, I started watching that, but I stopped for some reason and I forgot, but I need to pick that back up because it's okay. But yeah, I was watching that like middle school, but I need to pick up and finish watching it because I don't know what happened. Fosters, I used to watch, but then once, okay, I'm pretty sure y'all know Max on this way, like, he was on there and he left, and then after that, I didn't want to watch it anymore. But it actually changed into another show called Good Trouble, so that's to watch that. Maybe, I don't know, y'all might like it when he leaves, but I didn't personally because I hate shows when they get new people because then I'm so used to the original people just gets them. But moving on, Pretty Little Liars, that was good. I don't know if that's on, I know Nikki's not on Netflix anymore, so you guys might have to watch that somewhere else. But Pretty Little Liars, I'm not sure if that's still on there either, but I know that show transitioned to The Perfectionist. I don't watch that because it's not as good as Pretty Little Liars. It's basically repeat with different people, except for two people, which is Allison and Mona. But you will have to watch Pretty Little Liars before you watch Perfectionist, so watch that. Supergirl, we haven't started watching. My mom used to watch that. But I'm gonna start watching it too because it seems good. I like action-packed shows, if you can't tell right now. Luke Cage, I never started watching that. That's action-packed, which I do want to watch. Money Heist, I just started watching that. It's pretty good for where I'm at right now, so watch that. So Netflix. Grey's Anatomy, I need to start watching that. My mom watched that and my friend, and they keep telling me to watch it, so I wanna watch it. Don't worry, I'm gonna watch it. Unsolved about Tupac and Biggie is really good because I got to learn more about them. I don't know if you guys like Tupac and Biggie, but I do. I'm a very big fan of them both. So yeah, moving to Disney Plus. I watched Kim Possible. That's my favorite cartoon from my childhood. I watched Proud Family. I love that show too. It's my second favorite. High School Musical is good. Camp Rock was okay. I wasn't too much of a fan of that movie, but I love the songs. I watched Cheetah Girls and a whole bunch of other Disney movies and shows. Yeah, that's pretty much all I watch on Disney Plus. But majority of the time, Disney Plus is watching me. They actually have Avengers Infinity War and Endgame on there. If you have not seen that in movie theaters before, you know, quarantine happened. If you didn't see that, you can actually watch it on your TV if you have Disney Plus. Hulu. This is the last thing I have is Hulu, like shows on there. And that will be The Act. It's about a sick girl. Well, her mom making her think as though she was sick, but she wasn't, and made her appear younger than what she actually was. So she thought she was about 16, and she was actually 20 something, almost 30. Watch that, it's really good. The Wire was, well, it takes place in Baltimore, but it's about like a, I can't really explain it because I haven't started watching it yet, but I know a lot of people have been telling me to watch it, so I'm gonna watch it. Seems pretty good from what I was, the little portion that I got to see my mom was watching it. And Little Fires Everywhere, I don't really have an explanation for that either because I'm about to start watching that myself. So that being said, I hope y'all got something that you might want to watch on here that I just said, but please do watch it because they're great shows, guys. Great shows for the ones that I watch. But as for the ones I have not watched yet, yeah, my bad. Oh, don't forget Charmed. Yeah, don't watch the old one and the new one. They're both pretty good. I like to see the different views. They're both pretty good though. The new one comes on CW. I believe the new season is supposed to be coming out soon. But with that being said, I'm about to give y'all the message of the day. I will be right back. Hold on, sweet tea. Oh, and Charmed is on Netflix. So, watch that. The old, no, both of them are actually on Netflix. But, for like new seasons and stuff, comes on CW. So, yeah, I'm gonna be back with the message of the day. So, just hold on. I actually found a quote, but I personally think that it has a lot of value behind it. So, I'm just gonna tell you guys. Hopefully, it gets through your head. It says, if you want light in your life, stand where it's shining. You're like, block out the negativity. Stand in the light. Get it? Got it? That's it. Be blessed and be snatched. And we are out. O-U-T out. Bye, my friends.